Okay, so this is chapter 8, Changing Brains. And this chapter is actually just completely a boss fight. There's nothing else to this chapter.
Dr. Finkelstein, why are you doing this?
Ah, Jack, I see you managed to make it here. You've been busy, Jack. I think it's time for you to rest.
Oh, Oogie switched your brain.
Shall we begin? I think you'll like this device. I made it especially for you.
I have to switch the doctor's real brain back to save him. Let's see. If I open his head from behind, then get in front of him, and throw his real brain in... Yes! That should work!
Right, so Jack pretty much just said what we have to do. We gotta pick up the brain. Or actually, I like to just drop it in front so you don't have to run to the table. Cause this can be a pain in the ass. Throw it. Right. That's the first half of the boss fight. Now, if you don't fuck up, this fight is extremely short. But I will probably fuck up now. Oh, it looked like his head was open. I could actually do it now? Let's open up his head. Oh shit. Hurry up. Oh god, I'm about. Hurry. Oh, he already closed his head. And I'm almost dead, actually. Come on, go. And I somehow did it. That was a lucky throw.
I'm sorry, Jack. I never imagined my brain would be replaced and the town deceived.
Doctor! The St. Patrick's Day door!
Indeed, that is a holiday door. Jack, what's today's date?
Why, today is December 24th. Oh no! It's almost Christmas!
I wonder what's happening with the Christmas store. Let's hope we can find it soon.
I need to go back to the pumpkin patch, but it won't be easy because Oogie's monsters have possessed the pumpkins at the entrance, blocking anyone from entering.
I know! We'll scare those monsters out of the pumpkins. Give me just a moment.
Is the doctor himself again?
Yes, he's making a device to help us defeat Oogie's army.
Jack, do you think this might be helpful too?
What's this? It's Sandy's costume!
Ho ho! That outfit really suits you! I completed the scare device. If I told you what's in it, though, that would ruin the surprise. Hide this in your Sandy bag and use it to stun Oogie's monsters!
Right then, so we got the St. Patrick's Day holiday door. Now, the reason they do that, is why they give you the St. Patrick's Day door here, is because that boss fight is complete luck. At least it seems like it.
Clear time! Combo! Damage! damage! Exclamation marks count! Nightmare rank!
Oh no.
Oh no, I got a bad score. Actually, soul I did pretty good on time. Blah blah blah. Anyway, next chapter.